kugelwe msakato weSwatini TV ligama lami ngithemba uSimbuyisa ngimbingelela nje bobukele sehlelweni lethi lithini libandla ingane leli hlelo khona sibukodani izaba tembhalo sitibuka thathela khona embhalweni ukuthi ingabe singasidakala kanjani thine silibandla sisive semaSwati babukeli nyalo lokhathi kaKhisimusi isikhathi semaholidi nenkinwe lokhanza ukuthi yendeka sisilibandla ke sibukele ukuthi asike sikhulumise izindaba zetimali ukuthi ingabe imali singati manage njani pheceleti sitabe sibuka nje lamuhla indaba ye cyber security noma i cyber crime sisibuka ke silandzeke abantu abaceceshekile ngato indaba taka cyber ukuthi nje sicushisane nje babukele lapho ekhaya ukuthi man gadza ngalapha nawe gadza ngala angingathekeleti kakhulu ke babukele angihambi ngedwana ngihamba nemfundisi Jele usuka lapha emaphoyiseni uliphoyisa mfundisi Jele bathi officer in charge with fraud and commercial angihambi ngedwana umuntu omdzala uhamba na Sergeant Dlamini usuka lapha ku cyber crime desk angivusele mfundisi.
Siyabonga Mbuyisa, sivusele kakhulu esiveni semaSwati kakhulukati labo labethamele lolu hlelo.
Amen. Asivusele Nkosi.
Sichawekazi. Sivusele kuwe. Sichawekazi, sivusele nebabukele.
Amen. Amen. Cha siyabonga singene kulolu hlelo mfundisi. Sikhulumisa indaba ye cyber security noma i cyber crime. Mhlambe nje mfundisi siyandluthi ti mhlangothi lakho le. Yini vele yona i-cyber crime babe nasingayichaza uyichaze nje.
Sibonge kakhulu Mbuyisa, nasikhuluma nge-cyber crime suke sikhuluma ngebucala lobendeka kubongqondo mshini. Utawukhumbula ke Mbuyisa ukuthi vele sesiphila ku-digital world.
Yes.
Uma singabeka ngalawo magama kubolekwa kanjalo.
Okay.
Tincingo tethu sokufana nokuthi vele tibongqondo mshini lanato. Okay. Sesiyabhanga khona la kulethi incingo tethu si-transact sente konke lesingakwenda. Okay. Tonke tinto seti-digital. So ngaleso sizathu ke sithi ngulobucala lobulobendeka kubongqondo mshini. Kungendeka mhlawumbe kubongqondo mshini bethu kufika imlayeto letsite noma ema SMS latsite lafikako la tawusilutha. So vele ke njengoba sathi ukuthi umbhalo uthi emavi emkhohlisi amnanzi amnanzi so singoke nathi sikusithokotisa Mbuyisa kuba khona kulolu hlelo ukuthi sithe ukukhuluma naye umlaleli ekhaya.
Amen. Amen Nkosi. Nkosi naku nyalo sesikhathi sabo Khisimusi phecelethi sithi i festive season siyathi siyadike ukuthi kuyaphithitela kunetokufela nyalo bantu bafuna kusheza imali yabo. Labanye imali ihlala etindlini labanye kanjalo kanjalo sekukhona ke lamathabela ngodi labagadze nje vele bona lokwenda lo msebenzi yokuthathela abantu imali ngabe Nkosi ungathini nje wena kusisita nje na sibabukele emakhaya ukuthi kahle kahle lo ucala bobungqondo mshini angibuki kahle kahle vele bona
ngibonga kakhulu Sichawekazi cha babukeli bucala kahle kahle lobuyaye buvame kakhulu uyukhanze ukuthi njengoba ashile umlomdzala Mr. Jele ukuthi ukhanze ukuthi bucala bendeka kakhulu ngalabo ngcondo mshini kumbe lokwendeka ecingweni lakho kumbe lokwendeka ngemshini noma kumbe icomputer singasiphecele icomputer ukhanze ukuthi kunebantu labamathabela ngodi langaphandle bona bahlele bagadze ukuthi bangamthumelela umuntu kumbe bamthumelela umlayeto nga SMS ngalelo cingo kumbe bamluthe ngaleyo ndlela kumbe baye bathi so unemhlomelo sekunemhlomelo lo thithi lo sowutholile lo sowinile ngakho ke ngalo mhlomelo lo la wena okunele sta ucela ukuthi wente lokunaku nanaku lokuthide lokuyinto kodwa leta wenda ukuthi lapha kuwe kube sesekubhoko kalikhiki ngoba akusiyo into labasina basibakwentisa yona lokhaya kusibakwentise ukuthi bafuna ukusida kahle kahle basuke bafuna ukulutha kwesibili ke ngicabanga ukuthi indzaba yesitokufela Nkosi yami seyikhulunywe kakhulu bantu Nkosi yami siyacela kakhulu siyagcwayisa kakhulu eziveni ukuthi bangacali bambe bamemeda ukuthi wo sithine sesihamba nemali siyosheza nini mhlaka bani ngalesingakhi futhi kungaba kuhle kukuthi bani benkosi inkosi yami bamane leto madlana tabo labanato kumbe tishezwe lelo langa dibalwe tishezwe lelo langa kube bethu ukuthi sekukhona munye kumbe munye wabo kumbe lakhathi kule stokfele so uyawudlala nemali ekhaya ngoba lokho kutabe sesekuphanze ukuthi umlomdzala sebeyamlimalela
ngikuva kahle Mr. Tshele mfundisi wami nje masikhuluma ngabo ngcondo mshini sibonile amabhange ngingapane dead ma network bo MTN bathi le mali yasale ihlala khona ngakhona ngale ngakini sesikhuluma nyalo ku digital world nabo sikhuluma ngokuthi sesisevile thina stokfela sethu mhlambe sibita 100,000 nasikhuluma nge cyber crime ngicabanga ukuthi bentakuvetela ukuthi kuyangena ne hacker wona lama account tshela kumlaleli embuke lapha ekhaya babe ukuthi bakhona indivele bantu labagathele imali yabo lapha ukuthi okay thina nenyalo sesinemali lengaka bantu nje ngoba ngiyakhola ukuthi khona umuntu ohlele ekhaya nyalo akaya emsebenzini wasiye emsebenzini thina yena uhlalele nje ukubuka ama account ebantu ku hacker ama account ebantu babe
siyabonga mboyisa iqiniso ku hacker ngilebunye ebucala lobentekako bongcondo mshini bakhona abantu labahlakaniphile labakhona ukusebenzisa labo ngcondo mshini babo bahacke mhlawumbeni ema systems asemabhanga noma ke singasho ngesibindi ukuthi kulelivela kithi loko kuba kuchizile lapha bemabhanga ngoba banana kulokuthiwa ngema firewalls lancinile ema firewalls singathi nje kufanana ne stop nonsense wall ukuthi lokuchamuka ngaphandle lokungakafanele kungene kungakhona kungena so banako lokugcinile singasho ngesibindi ukuthi emabhanga yakithi aphephile kepha ke nasiteka kulendzaba yona leya yokulahleka kwetimali nathi dadate kushezwa singacela sivenze emaswati ngoba lokuvami lembuyisa kulabo kwekuthi kulet cast let nje ta December lokutawushezwa but awuya lemabhanga ba withdraw letimali letimali encinye edinkulu njengoba ubekusile nje ngabo 100,000 kanzi kunanaba abafokati lokuthiwa bolandela labafike bebe nangikhathi ema banking hall na ufika kibo baphe ukwendlulisa nje kancane kancane awuyendlulana kulelo khwale ngimele kanti ba emehlo abo athe njolo lapha kulabo thili babuke kwekuthi ngabe ngubani li customer lelikhipha imali lenkulu nale bakubona ke sokhipha imali lenkulu sebakwa identify ukuthi ugcoke kanjani bathinthana nalongaphandle kusina uphuma akulandzele so uyakulandzela kuphethele so zumbulu semali uyefika uyasifaka kumbe emotolweni la ubake khona so uthi angihambe ngiyothenga lokuthi uyawuthi uyabuya emotolweni ukhanze imali seyivele ihambile besingacela ke mbuyisa kuye umbukele ekhaya ukuthi awube kunene siyacela ukuthi nangabe shothi leyo mali so uyikhiphile kunesidingo sokhipha imali enkulu caphela sikude into kulandzelako uma ngabe ke mhlawumbeni so uyefika emotolweni yakho msawuyishiya le mali ayemotolweni bese uyahamba thana ungayikhipha le mali uyikhiphe ngoba vele so udawuhamba na ungena emotolweni ushaskhe so uvela uhamba uya la iya khona le mali nekwekuthi ke nangabe usendleleni mbuyisa angikusho esiveni kwekuthi emaphoyisa embube emengemumo nangabe ula endleleni so uyasola ukuthi hayi kunemoto lengilandzelako lapha ubaba suyabuka ekubukweni hey uyangilandzela lomfokati istop sakho sekucala kumele kube ipolice station lesedudana uvele usho bekunene kukhona sebangisola once ke wangena la ipolice station uyabashayika vele basala ngaphandle ebagadza asuyawuphumanini so uphuma nemaphoyisa akumilisa la uya khona seyiphephile le mali nekwekuthi ke mbuyisa state phuma ke sukonke kulendzaba yekusheza asicele kiwe emaswati ukuthi nangabe sokufikele leso sikhathi khulumani nemaphoyisa nisho ukuthi niyawushezela kuphi emaphoyisa anikete leyo security noma leyo coverage kusina nisasheza lapha kube bede mathabela ngoku langefika then bamba inkunzi so ushito mbuyisa ukuthi kumele ingalale ekhaya kumele iphume ngalelo langa iphindze ishezwe ngalelo langa emaphoyisa khona anikavile emva kwaloko seniphephile nekwekuthi ke mbuyisa singahambi phela service memeta bona laba la beneficiaries nalabo abatawuthola la shares sebamemeta emakhumbini awu bekunene siyawusheza thina hey kutabe sifinya ngedololwane sifinya ngengcosa awu washo njalo ngoba wathi useceleni kwakho okuhleli bani la ekhumbini seyihambile njalo leyo ndzaba uya ukhanza thina yathi niyefika leni khaze sebavile banigadzile bekunene nanifika naleli saka balithatha singacela esivini semaswati ukuthi sikwende lokho kube yimfihlo sicela ku station commander anda bonke kubasisite kuthenini sine siyawusheza nganale lilanga sicela isecurity emaphoyisa
embukele ekhaya uyadivela mfundisi Tshele bayibeka lendzaba ngiyakutela nje mbukele ukuthi sina khona lokwendawo lapha ekhaya nyalo kumale nje ulale kusise ngoma sibonile ukuthi ngakhatha bo December emiyakeni leminenge baningi labakhalako kanti phela isikhathi lesa kufanele khona sijabule khona Mr. Dlamini uyayibeka nje le ndzaba babe ngiyacela nje ukuthi nawe mhlambe nakukhona lo ngakusho kuloku lakushoko siyazi ukuthi emaphoyisa akhonela kona lokuthi asisinde likakhulu but thine bantu nje ngathi sisive ngathi hayi sifuna bangayati kwabona le mali yethu angathi ukuthi nimaphoyisa ngiyathi ukuthi akusile mhlambe hlangothi lakho lelo kuyendeka nivele nathi ukuthi labantu baphethe malini labaya noma nini ni just provide security nje
cha ngibonge mbuyisa isikhathi lesiningi bantu nangabe bedile batokucela ukuthi cha bekunene besicela manje nisingathi kuna umsebenzi lothito kumbe wethu imali kumbe wadlesi lelesita uthi ukuthi siwukondact lawo bantu labo thine njengamaphoyisa thine we are here to serve and protect kuthi ke property lenganani lengimalini cha thine we are here to serve and protect
leyo mbahla le
phela loko kufaka umuntu kuphize futhi kufaka imbahla yakhe
yes ngiyakuva ngicela kubuyela kuwe mfundisi wami nako nyalo sesishezile sesinayo imali mhlambe nje kikini lami ngina 20,000 ngibekile ke kuthi hey ngosi yami ekhaya ngifuna kusukumisa indlu noma ayifuna kuba surprise ekhaya ngegrosa nje 5,000 sengihamba ke nangifike lapha esitolo nangisike yangena nje esitolo ngithatha itroli umuntu athi awu ngosi yami ebhuti ufuna kuthenga ufuna kuthenga yini thi ngathenga igrosa manje athi ina isilakile mali iphuma la ngaphandle nje wena ukumele la ngaphandle kanjalo nasenitwente kwakhe ayitolo te nitwente kwakhe sivamisile kubona into le town ukuthi ufuna amathayela ayiya uma ngimela ngaphandle mali mathayela kufuna ngakho hayi kufuna 20 hayi wena utanginika nje 5,000 ngimele la ngaphandle bese kuvaka lo khanzi lomuntu akasebenzi kwala sitolo lomuntu enisovela uhambile nemali yakho 5,000 wakho ngiyabekisa ngaloko mfundisi ukucwayisa nje ngoba nyalo bafuna abantu bafuna ukuspenda nyalo ngalo December but back door ukucwayisa ba
siyabonga mbukisa uteka yona sibili bantu nga December labanengi bathola naku lokuthiwa 13 check
okay
bonus so leyo bonus yabo ke bafuna ukuthuthukisa vele noma kungayiphi indlela lokuyindvo lendle kepha ke singacwayisa mbukisa kuloku lokushoko kwekuthi asibe nesiciniseko sekuthi nasiyothenga esitolo siyakugwema kusitwa abantu lesingabathi bese bakwentela ifavor nemusa lo sewungetulu kwemusa lo nekwekuthi ke singalutheki bekunene sithi khanze sesiluthwa abantu bathi basebenza la esitolo sitabatha sithengela nge staff price ekuvamile legama le staff price uthi awumini ngithenga nge staff price so i percentage yami nje ye discount so ngeke kufana nenakuwe ebuyisa la kimi ngiyokuthengela balimele bantfu mbuyisa lengakusho kulolo hlanga silolo siyacela bekunene ukuthi umkhuba lo njengalo uvele singawegweme noma ke siwegweme sitame kwekuthi sithenge thine mathupha singene ngekhathi sitolo sithenge sibe nesiqiniseko sinasibhadala sibhadala ethilini asinikete umuntu mbuyisa lo utekane itolo nakuthanda isibonile labanye lati taladini bebahamba nanamabhokisi ecathulo ukhanze kusise bayakukhombisa lapha ukuthi hey nathi icathulo bakukhombele icathulo mbambana bathi yathenga te isikolo tawuvulwa kunjani njani buyisa le mali la kimi tishiphile la kimi kunje kunje emva kwaloko athi sithe nje kancane athi uyakuthathela le size loyifunako nakabuya lapha uyakunikeza uthi uyavula ekhaya ukhanda stini la ekhathi nathi tini letincane so uyihambisile imali siyacela bekunene lokukahle kuthenga ngekhathi esitolo ube nesiqiniseko sokuthi ubadala la kufanele khona kanjalo futhi nasemabhange buyisa angendlule kiyo ngalokuphelele lokho kuyenteka sikhanze ama line amathe sifuna ke udeposita sifuna kwendani sibadayela tikolo nathi nje tiyavulwa bo form 3 bo standard 5 kanje letiyavulwa nyalo ufuna siyobhadala lokho lesibhadalako so ukhanza line lidze lapho ujahile so uyafika umsamaria lolungile nanga umsamaria lolungile so ofarisha ukusita wena buyisa lapha le mali
ekhona
noma babe ngikufakele masinyane into usheshe uhambe nakathi sithe ngalo ukhipha stembu sakhe kubhaki wakhe stembu mbumbulu ugcoba le deposit slip yakho uthathe imali yakho ufake ekigini uyakunikeza We figure our niggas call with Nasa would reconcile our lands as statements as a bank, who can ask a little bit of them vanaco, Ali call a bank, Auzango Patala with. So Velu Mele Ganjaro, Snatella Begnene, Begetella, Elaine, Nungan, and a Katsi banking hall, Upang, and as a stolo Ganjalo, a Sikuban alone, and Begnese, our paper, my sentence.
Near this of this is our Boya Boyalenza by a Codena, a Yendega, Ingi, you back. A Mugele Kaya, Sabuya Sanatai Mandi, Clarangos Mugele. Angobukele mbukele lo tsana vule umsakato wakho eSwatini TV. Mbukele sehlelo lakho ke lithini ibandla. Sikhulumisa indzaba ke yekuphephisana nje ngedebuchwephesha noma kuyi cyber crime. Siyakuphephisa nje ekhaya lapho mbukele ukuthi awuphephe phela kuma festive season. Angihambi ngedwana ke lapha ngihamba nemfundisi jele usuka lapha emaphoyiseni ehlangothini la ka fraud. Uhambe yedwana kumnomzala uhamba na Sergeant Dlamini usuka lapha emaphoyiseni naye ka cyber crime desk. Besikhuluma nje lapha nemfundisi ngiyafisa ngkosi ukuthi nawe uphose litshe nasiya itolo besikhuluma yona indzaba yokuthi sathi umfundisi lapha kuyendeka nawe uthi uthenga sicathulo kwanze kulesitini waphinde wayikhulumisa nendzaba yokuthi ke emabhangi abantu abalayine lapha emabhanga ngiyacela ngkosi ukuthi njengoba ubukatola lecuphesha ngkosi ukukhuthade ngiyacabanga lokuthi la mabhanga sekwaba electronic loku letinto ungakhona kubhadala nomsekhaya just ukuthi nje avoid la ma queues nangabe uva ngathi ungakhona kwenda wena lo mhlawumbe ngkosi ungacwayisa nje ngalelo hlangothi ngkosi
ngibunge mbuyisa ngibunge kungini nonke babukele cha indzaba yasemabhanga ngicabanga ukuthi sonke kumbe mhlawumbe sakhula nalo iBhayibheli ukuthi kugcwa kakhulu ukubekedela. Nangabe wena ubona ukuthi le mishini letincingo nani umdzala ubona kahle. Hamba uyolayina lebhanga lo mdzala. Uvuke lakuseni uhambe ulayini elayinini. Kwesibili ngicela ukucwayisa kakhulu sinemkhuba wokuthi thine nje njengoba sesingathi sesifundzafundzile. Uyashaya kumbe make ekhaya kumbe gogo ekhaya hey nanga umntwana manje sicela manje usingedele emngamo sita ukukhona ukuthi awu nemambala umntwana ato ukukhona ukuchubeka esikoleni kumbe abhale bozamneshi kumbe umntwana agcoka iuniform kumbe simane sidla ihle la khaya usuke wena bese usosendela mako wakho noma lo gogo wakho umsendele kumbe mhlambe ukuthi hayi ukhiphe imali ku-ATM ukwazi lomuntu omdzala le ndolo yedoti ndolo angadali uyukhanzeke ukuthi lapho lo mlo mdzala sobathu uyachafada lapha kasathu utawenda njani nama thambela ngoti beka khuluma ngawo babejele ukuthi ukhanza sekuna komuntu lokuleliso kuleliso lokhozi lapha kubukile ukuthi unangu ungasuse uyadida dideke sekuyasonzela sekweca ngisho nalo security lokugadzela lapho kule ATM sicela ukuthi sive inkosi yami leke mangamane bakwende naba kithi nangabe kumbe kunjani basamela etinye indlela tekuthumela imali ikakhulu kubantu abadzala sathi kahle ukuthi hey lo mnomdzala vele etinye tindwa kakhona ibangabakho kahle sisende ngale ndlela labantu abukhona ngayo labantu abadzala singathathi bese labantu abadzala sesiyobathengi sale madolobheni
nanaku ngosi yami mfundisi wami ngiyabonga kakhulu ngkozi nawo ke ngiyafisa sikhulumise lenza abantu ema SMS ngiyakholwa ukuthi nema email kukhona la kuma emails lababita ukuthi ma friend alert emails ma SMS kunyalo nje khona la circulator ukuthi besiwinile ethile bathi hawu tiwa winile sendela abantu abang 20 dasekwendekani hey noma hayi into yakuta iclaim kanjani kanjani ngiyacela babe sike wenje ukuxwayise kulelo hlangothi inhle yona itechnology but ngicela nje babe mane ube khona longakusho kuloko.
Sibonge kakhulu mbuyisa mshamba umuntu akacale kunayo lo yifakile ekucaleni yekwekuthi sethi khona indlela yokuhambisa imali ungayi kuyokhiwa emabhanga kuliqiniso loko so uyavela udownload ema apps lathide alelo bhange lakho ukhone kuyihambisa imali uhlalela ukhona khona ihambe and ngetindlela etishiphile nangendlela engikukhoste kakhulu ngoba ngeke ugibele uye edolobheni kuyendeka lokho vele amabhange akithi anayo leyo facility leyo singacela ukuthi sive sisikhuthade ukuthi asikwende lokho kepha ke mhlawumbe sesikushito lokho vele asisho ukuthi awu noma ukwenda lokho caphela phela kwebuthi ukwenda ukuphi kukhona kukwenda lokho ukhanze ukuthi uya transacta online and u transacta kubo free wifi awube kunene sicela kusicwayisa CV kulolo hlangothi ngoba ngulapho la mathabela ngodi alala lubule ngakhona uma kungabeka nesiswati kanjalo lapha gatsa ngakhona la kubo free wifi nangabe uya transacta uyaphuma ku free wifi ungena kuma data akho uya transactela kahle then uphephile ngale ndlela kodwa na uta u transacta financial on free wifi kungendeka ukhanze so need ingodi sokunengodi sokukhona labanye lase bakwethamile labathatha imininingwane yakho yasebhange ngendlela yobuciko angibuye kulelo iteka kho
ngadluli ku free wifi mfundisi enze le free wifi ngicela ukusho lokuthi ayisiko protected yona
kunjalo uma ngikosithi kungcono singatransact ku free wifi ngoba yona ivulekile ivulekile kanti uma ngitransacta ngema data am vele ku encrypted tonke letinto lomlayo lengiwuthumelako uba encrypted from end to end yes awubona lo munye umuntu kanti ngalapha kukhona labakhona ukukhlola bakusiba singumkhanya bangagcina sebakulimata ngaleyo ndlela ngiko ke sisicwayisa sive ukuthi mane singatransact kuma free wifi ku free wifi ungatendela lokunye lotendela koni umlayo nje lotikhulumela wona akunankinga lokho kodwa nasu transactor financial singancusa ukuthi singakwenti vele ku free wifi yebo kunjalo mbuyisa asisho ukuthi imilayedo eminingi vele lethunyelwako kulamalanga lesikhuluma ngawo sesiyaso kunabo hamba mali namuhla nabathunyelwako kunabo iwallet uma ngabuse FNB ngiyabekisa so kuyendeka kwekuthi uthole umlayedo mbuyisa njengoba ucale nje wabekisa ngemlayedo wekuthi kukhona lose ukuwinile asisho kumbukele ekhaya kwekuthi awube kunene uma ungakangeneli imidlalo lothide kude into loyiwenako asisulutheka nje bese sesithengwa lihlungu njengabo logwaja ngoba logwaja wangakwazi ukuhlata lapho ugijima uyabona awube kunene asidameni vele ukuthi singathenge kalula kude into loyawuthiwa uyiwenile sokumele uhambe ngoba ubobona lokuthi kungaze kuthiwa uwine into utawuthi wakuzele price yakho ifike kuwe kutaba khona some kind of upfront payment lokumele uyende ngilaso ubona khona sine I'm dealing with a fraudster la ukhiphe ngenhloko so singacela nje bekunenze vele singadikholwa into lethi njengaleto kuyindlela mathabela ngoti lazama kusenga ngawo imali kithi nekwekuthi ke kule ndizaba demlayeto mbuyisa indzaba lenye lebaluleke kakhulu khanza thi siyabathola bo iwallet bethu ukuthi hey manje sengithumela imali lapha ngayithumela kabi imingamo ngayithumela kuwe ngiyacela manimane ungisite usale uyibuyisa nga mobile money ngoba nyalo sengisegede nje ngiyawuphuma engwenya nyalo ngijahela entala sifane esale manje uyibuyisa le mali nga mobile money ngiyacela manje ungisite masinyane nje kuyashesha bakunike nale pressure futhi bani bakhona uthi sheshisa vele nawo na uthi ubuke ecingweni lwakho ubone lo mlayeto wa iwallet uthi nangivela ungenile ekushothi sengicreditwe ngemali lengaka ubese nawe sowugijima uya ku mobile money wakho uthumela lo muntu ngoba uthi sowujahile usegarden yalo ekuna mobile money station lambi kwakhe nje utayithatha le mali ngoba sowujahile kuyisebenisa soyithumele kabi kunjani njani abeke nje stock list akukonvinsa siyacela bekunene ukuthi singakholwa lokho ethi khona indlela te kuchecka on spot on the spot ukuthi vele ibalance yakho ithini mhlawumbe ni ku iwallet yakho so now uchecka lapho soyabona ukuthi ibalance yami ithi 00 noma ikhuluma ngemali lengekho ikhuluma ngemali lepass lo loyadiko wena bese kuthi deposit lentekile ngoba abantu abanengibuyisa la kwentekile ukuthi bagijima bayihambise le mali nga mobile money sebahambisa imali yabo mbamba bathi bayahamba ke sebaku ATM bawukhipha le mali ku iwallet bakhanzisa ukuthi imali lekhona angene ngephasi engekhathe ebhange umuntu arasa bangumsindo athethe sebasebhange abatani basebhange nale transaction lokhuluma ngayo bekunene sisi nalapho ke kuzubone kwekuthi lo mlayo awusilo liciniso nangabe kungi iwallet angeke kwenteke kuvele inombolo yalo senda la kulo mlayeto kwavela le nombolo yasenda ubokwathi ukuthi la ngidila nesigebengu mbamba akusiyo umlayeto ngumlayeto mbungulu lo ngoba lo qhamuke ebhange uvela nje le brand yasebhange noma ke lelo bhange kuphela ngu FNB nabe ngu FNB noma ngilelo bhange lakho ngu Nedbank noma ngubani kuphela akuveli inombolo kwaze kwavela inombolo ubokwathi ukuthi udila nesigebengu
ngiyabonga ngiyacela ukuthi mfundisi wami mhlambe usho amagama akho ekugcina lokho lesikhuluma ngako mhlambe ungaba kukwengeta nje naku lakushoko mba nenkosi lapha ungete nje babe bese usho amagama akho ekugcina ba
sibonga kakhulu mbuyisa sikhathi sifishane vele kuneni lesifisa kumtshela kona umbukele ekhaya Asisho nje kwekuthi ekakhulukati kulenza ba yemlayeto lo itsinzile laba yithumelako laba bekunene noma ke bashaya icingo njengoba sathi sibandla abadzala bahola lapha ebuhlelweni lwahulumende lokubaholisa bese bashaya bathi bashaya ka DPM so uyitholile imali yakho lengaka so uyaphendula ke awu angayitholi bese bathi hawu unamalini mhlawumbe ecingweni lwakho so uyaqala uyasho nawe lo leyo mali unsuspectingly uyachaza athi unamalini emva kwaloko nasochazile bathi wo chafata utothola le mali yakho masinyane chafata star chafata
bakubitela yonke le code
bakubitela yonke le code nawe ichafata le code into leta uvela lapho uvela ilokho kanjani sikhiye sakho sekusekuthatha imali sekuyosubaya ukhipha imali yakho through ATM noma ngabe beyilapha ku mobile money ngoba siyathi sokulinkene lokhu yakhulumisana nyalo. Na uchafata ke lapho uthatha yonke lama instructions laba kuniketa wona uchafata ecingweni lakho uyavela bese uthi ithini le nombolo ivela lapho umbitele back wena le nombolo so uvele umnike access nesuka lapho ugijemana amakhulu emadubani ujaka ku ATM uyawikhipha le mali yakho utathi ubona wena ecingweni lakho sokutshela ukuthi imali yakho lengaka seyihambile. Siyacela bekuneneke ukuthi singabe thembi bani labashako basibashaka DPM akusiyo maqiniso langa kodwa akusuke kunemathabela ngodi laga ngakho siyacela kusibe kunene singaqali vele sibalalele noma ngisiphi ke story laba sikhulumako labangashaya bakhulume ngaso leso story ukuthi soyitholeni imali yakho ye COVID awube kunene kudinto le njengaleyo. Siyacela semaswata kithi amana caphele kubede futhi umuntu otakunikete ama instructions ema order uwathathe uwachafata ecingweni lakho uphinde uthathe le dot number letivelako umnike loyo muntu awube kunene siyabe vele sidibhekisa lugibeni lolukabi lapho sibonge kakhulu ukuthola lithuba leli njenganali. Ngiyacela mbuyisa ukuthi mhlawumbe umuntu asho kwekuthi encwadini yetaka isahluko 20 kuna verse number 17 lothi singwa lo sithole ngefraud by fraudulent means siswidi simnanzi kodwa emva kwaloko kuyawedleta emlonyeni sitha sisho kulabo labagangako bekunene ukuthi ungaba mnanzi mhlawumbe baganga namuhla ngale singwa labasithola ngefraud kodwa siyathi babokwathi ukuthi ekugcineni kwako konke kuyawedleta emlonyeni wabo umthetho ingalo yemthetho yinze iyawuthi finyelele noma ngangikuphi umlapha khona khona ayikho imbunga elihlathi mbuyisa nawe emlaleli ekhaya.
Amen. Mbukele ekhaya uyativela ngiyacela ukuthi inkosi mhlambe nawe wena abakhona nje amagama lo ngawasho nje 2 minutes.
Cha ngibona kakhulu mbuyisa mina kwamgcasi uve ukuba mfisho wabasikhathi vele kude bengacwayisa ke esiveni ngokuthi nangabe ubona ecingweni lakho kumbe kuleyo computer kumbe kulawo email noma kuphi ubona ukuthi izilana ngathi ngehlathini msa phela bese soyathukuthela so delete ususa yonke le information lebenisolweni khuluma ngayo information lemcoka leyo letawusita emaphoyisa ukuthi ende emphenyo lwawo ngakho kumcoka lokuthi singabese sesiyaphaphuleka sibantu yebo vele kuliciniswa ukuthi awu phela nanga umuntu sowuvile sowufikile umuntu soyafika umuntu ungitshele amagama mina sengiyalalela njengoba sho umlomdzala ukuthi amnani simnanzi leso singwa leso ngawo lo mlomo nangakutshela amagama atawuba mnanzi kakhulu ngawe kumcolo ukuthi bese sona sowubonile ngoba phela angeke sithi lokho ngeke kwendeke sesiyagcwayisa nakulabanye lokhazo sekuvile sekwentekile sicela ukuthi lokho lebenzisolo nikhuluma ngako lokho solo nicommunicator ngako leyo information leyo sicela ukuthi ukugcine kube yinto lo tawusi naso yobhoda ngayo emaphoyiseni ubhode ukuphethe cha nami sengigcina nje ngitibongele kakhulu lithuba lokuthi namambala ngite ngilawuvela nakulehlelo bekuhle kakhulu nami sengivayelisa ngamagama ekugcina lokho umgcoka kakhulu nje inkosi yami kunelive lapha kwabasefeso 6 lelikhuluma ukuthi kumgcoka kakhulu etintweni tonke ukuthi umuntu alalele ngakho ke besicela ke ukuthi kubabukele ekhaya nakuwe mbuyisi ngoba phela kukhona nebantu kumbe abadayelene nawe kumbe le emphakathini lemangweni la uhave yawugcwayisa phambili sibonge kakhulu esiveni sibuke nakuwe mntomtsala siyabonga.
Amen. Embukele ekhaya ngitshele ithuba nami ngibonge kuwe lapho ekhaya kusibukela ngiyakholwa ukuthi khona lokutholile nawe lapho ekhaya lapha khona boqhephesha bantu labasebenta ngayo lento lena onke malanga ngibonga kakhulu bani labadzala kusihlonipha nje singe Swatini TV kuthi nje simane site nje kutoqwayisani nebabukele ekhaya nene kwekhuta nje kakhulu kubo bonke labagangako ukuthi impuka kuda impunga yelihlathi konke lokulokwentako kusasa kutakubamba Mugele, igama lami ngitsembo simbuyisa ngitsi kubuka lokuhle hlele hlanzelako eSwatini TV sibuka samaSwati usale kahle.